Finally, animal stories. Tonight, the fastest wiener in the West. The finals of the Wiener-Nationals happened over the weekend. We showed you the qualifiers. You remember the qualifiers?
Chaotic.
The dogs were running. They were running everywhere. Well, these were the finals. At Los Alamitos Racetrack, they're serious. It's the 50-yard outdoor war.
Whoa, look at that
90 dogs in competition.
Dipping and he just kept going.
Yeah.
Baby Bo, once the runt of his litter, stole the show. Named fastest wiener in the West. Record time?
It just goes. The comeback
7 seconds.
Yeah. You think I'm stopping? No.
By the way, Michael Phelps can't swim that fast. Just so you know.